نیو پختنخوا زمون وطن دی بوی د ګلو دنګن غرونه شنې اوبه خواږه یې خلک بوی د ګلو دنګن غرونه شنې اوبه خواږه یې خلک خدای څنګه شکر وکړم ډېر ښایسته مو دا چمن دی السلام علیکم زه په دې ښکلي هوب محفل کې د شرکت موقع راکولو باندې تاسو ټولو ته ډېره ډېره مننه وایم I'm Rukhsar Khan from KPK. I've got my matric as well as my FSC from SKS College Path. And by the never-ending mercy of Allah, I've got first position throughout the province in matric as well as in FSC. And now, I'm being MBBS at Khyber Medical College. Today, all the dark thoughts which often came to my mind about the future of Pakistan proved wrong. With such great leaders, now I'm seeing the signs of a new, prosperous and educated Pakistan in front of me. I consider myself and my countrymen so fortunate that our leaders are such great supporters and lovers of education. If our leaders are encouraging education so nicely, it's really a great fortune and blessing for us. I thank you all cordially, especially the Chief Minister of Punjab, Shehbaz Sharif, for arranging such a nice and encouraging ceremony for us all, for giving us so much honor and so much respect, and for giving me the chance to come and speak here in front of you all. And finally, for my fellows and juniors, I would like to say that no matter whatever the conditions are, as I myself a patience was, you may better know, always work hard, stay dedicated, be in touch with Allah, and inshallah, you will achieve whatever you want. Thank you.